Hi, it's Tamara here. I'm just giving a little demo of some basic kung fu moves done to music. Just some ways to train with the mind, train with the body. Just make sure there's no hazards in the way, like chairs or things that you're going to hurt yourself. We're working with the hands. Shake. And then loosen. Two exercises. Cross, back, press. Cross, block, press. One, two, three. Across, out, in. One, two, three. Straight, side, one, two, straight. You can be sitting down with pelvis tucked under, strong in the legs, which you can't see. One, two, three, at the waist. One, two, three, let the waist, move the shoulders. This is waist. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Change the chairs when I'm banging on the dashboard. Change the chairs when I'm running. Get back, get down. You can just practice. Lock. Monkey. Waist is turning. One, two, three. 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 Try the other side. Notice any difference between left and right. Think it through in your mind. Get the stance, the height that you want. Do it slowly. Block. Block. Strike. Block, block, strike. Push, monkey, strike. All this way. One, two, three. Block, block. Just the hands. Start with the hand. One, two, three. One, two, three. This is my left. One, two, three. One, two, three. Out the waist. One, two, one, two, one. See how much more energy is in the movement of the hand, adding the waist. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Stabilized in the lower half of the body. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Both. One. Left, right. Turn, 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 sink, turn, turn, sink, turn, turn, sink, turn, turn, sink, turn, turn, sink. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. So yeah, and just get a rhythm going. See, the body wants to do other things. So you maintain that attention, but same time relax. Multiple objects of attention, light focus. Helps with the eyes closed if you want. Notice, control differences, left and right. Weight is everything. Contacting with the palm, keep the thumb out of the way. And relax. Rotate the waist. Different ways. Blocking. Kung Fu style, old wave hands like clouds. Going in a horse stance. Working with the waist. as always, just one hand, turn, turn, turn. Wing, outer, wing, outer, wing, outer, wing, outer, wing, outer, wing, outer. Relax the shoulder. One, two. Wait. And add weight shift. If you want to work the legs, or you can stay in a medium horse stance or low horse stance. Feet facing forwards, knees pushing out, pelvis tucked under, sinking, relaxing, relaxing the shoulders. Maybe roll the shoulders. And do the neck. So different ways that you can play with the arms. Soft or hard. Tippy in the back there, deciding if he's going to go outside to rampage. You can also do more like a soft, like you're splashing water up. Splashing water up, locking out. Soft hands, but the waist. Waist is everything. Turning the waist. Pulling up through the ears, making more space here to allow more flexibility of turning. These could be outward blocks, these could be upward to the chin, could be outer block. The movement of the waist is the same. It's just the positioning of the hand, the tension, the tightness, the angle, determining whether the more hard strike of Kung Fu monkey or something softer, Tai Chi style. And rest. Take care of yourselves. Rotate the waist. Massage shoulders. Shoulders. All the way to the back. Thank you.